So I'm somewhere in Pennsylvania, past Scranton, but before, well, I don't know, I think I'm about, well, according to this, I'm 180 miles from Ohio. And so I'm stuck here. There's times where we're just sitting here, and I think for about 15, 20, maybe even 30 minutes, we just didn't move at all. But AC's blowing cold, iPod's playing, I guess I'm happy for now. I don't know what the hell they're doing, why one lane can't move, but.